Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maria Farrakhan. Happy Saviour's Day 2010. We hope all the families that have joined us for Saviour's Day 2010 had an enjoyable Saviour's Day. It was based around family. And it looks like we had a wonderful, wonderful turnout thanks to Mother Khadija and Minister Farrakhan. We can't thank Allah enough for Minister Farrakhan for upholding what the Honorable Elijah Muhammad has taught us over the years. So we thank you again, and may Allah continue to bless each and every one of us. Thank you. Well, yes, sir. Well, it took a lot of planning, and we had lots of meetings with Mother Khadija Farrakhan to see what we felt or what she felt was missing in Saviour's Day. So she said that there wasn't enough activity for the children. So she decided that she would do a children's village, specifically built around the children for Saviour's Day. So this is what she's done. So we've had activities from 10 a.m. in the morning to 2 in the afternoon, and then the play village from 2 to 7 p.m. And it has been absolutely beautiful. May Allah continue to bless us to do this over and over again.